ASSA V10. Okay, there it is. Let's tear this guy apart and see what's in there. Oops, just focus. That was faster than I expected. My first fully pinned pick of this lock. So that's cool. Gotta remember to show off all the goodies. Whoop! Still picked. Come on. Don't goof up now. Okay. I think I want a shim, and I have hidden my shims from myself. Oh, careful. Some extra thin shim, which are awesome for nice quality tight-fitting locks, but very thin, right, so they're hard to press in. Okay, now I got pins, I got a sidebar, protect the sidebar, and there we go, everything in frame. Here is the sidebar. You can see the little notches there that are the sidebar bitting. Sidebar springs. Oh, come on. If this isn't recording properly, I am just gonna be sad. I guess I'll just pick it again, right? Oops, I got two pins out there. The key pins are all standard pins. Nothing special there. Of course, in theory, they don't have to be, right? Okay. Here's some pins that like to go sprung-a-loing. Oops. So you see the false gates and true gates. Let's see, that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was okay on the far end. And your spring. Oops, before I forget, sorry to interrupt. The counter milling appropriate for ASSA spools. It's hard to see on this printing tray, so I'll show each one of these. False gates and true gate. Springling. And, oh, I should move these up. There's only 5 of these guys. Just gonna show off this with the false gates and true gate. Okay, I think that's all there is. Anti-drill things, but again, you can see. Yes, you can see the counter milling. Better not scratch that. Mess up my lock. Guys up here. Switch tweezers. This is the front, I believe. We'll find out because the ASSA barrels are always different sizes depending on. Yeah, that's a long one. So ASSA barrel. And you saw the matched counter milling already. Yes, a barrel, 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 barrel. 6 barrels, 5, I guess, finger pin-ish things. I didn't think I was going to pick this tonight, but I just decided I was partway through progressively pinning it, and I thought, you know what? I'm just gonna go for it. Sometimes I do that, and that's part of why sometimes my videos are an hour long. Okay. Let's see if I can zoom. I don't know. Let me just raise these up. So I'm using a new program to control the camera, so it does things like I can turn off autofocus, so it stops changing focus while I'm picking. But here you have the 5 sidebar pins with their they're basically all bitted the same, and the bitting is itself is on the sidebar. Make sure you're getting good. Look at that. All there, and then 6 of those dreadful ASSA spools, and 6 corresponding keep-ins. And again, the make sure it appears to be visible, the counter milling. Let me turn this around so you can see it's all. Okay, so there it is.